In this video, we will talk about leopards in detail. Make sure to watch this video till the very end, and let's get started. Leopards are one of the 5 extant species in genus Panthera and a member of cat family Felidae. Leopards have one of the largest distributions of all wild cats. They are mostly found in Africa and Asia. In 1750, leopards occupied all parts of Africa south of Sahara and also parts of North and Northeastern Africa, and extended from Asia Minor to Central Asia and India to China and Manchuria. By 2019, leopards have lost at least 75% of their previous range, but still there is a significant amount of leopards left in the wild. Now, when it comes to their size, leopards can grow up to 210 cm, excluding their 90 cm tail. Now let's talk about the subspecies of leopards. There are 8 subspecies of leopards. Fortunately, all the subspecies still exist. African leopard is the most widespread subspecies native to sub-Saharan Africa.
The Arabian leopard is native to the Arabian Peninsula.
Persian leopard is native to eastern Turkey, southern Russia, Iranian plateau and Hindu Kush. Indian leopard is native to Indian subcontinent, Myanmar and southern Tibet.
Sri Lankan leopard is native to mainland Sri Lanka.
The Javan leopard is native to Java in Indonesia and is considered critically endangered.
The Indo-Chinese leopard is native to mainland Southeast and South China.
The Amur leopard is native to Russian Far East, Northern China, but it is locally extinct in the Korean Peninsula.
The major threat for leopards is converting the forest land to agricultural land. Conflicts between herders is also a major issue for leopards.
That's it for now. If you have any video recommendations, you can let me know in the comment section below. And thank you for watching till the end.